Wait, is that a Rube Goldberg machine in a car? This is absolute genius. How does it work? Let's take a ride through this mind-blowing chain reaction. It all starts with a tiny push, a domino tipping over. But inside this six-seater car, every move is perfectly planned, like a Tom and Jerry-style chase with chaos and precision.
Boom.
A ball rolls down the dashboard, triggering a lever which knocks over a bottle cap. Every move is perfectly timed and positioned to keep the motion alive. It's like watching a live-action Tom and Jerry episode. Things are flying, bouncing, rolling. It's controlled chaos at its finest. Every tiny detail is placed with insane accuracy. But here's the crazy part. It all fits perfectly inside the car. The seats, the dashboard, the cup holders. Every inch is part of the design to keep the chain reaction flowing. This has to be the coolest Rube Goldberg setup ever, right? Want more mind-blowing creative builds? Like and subscribe for the craziest engineering projects ever. And here it comes, the big finish. The last ball rolls down the seat, trigger the birdhouse, hits a button, and boom. Mission complete.